Well, we're standing over here at Dry Falls, just along the waterfall byway here in North Carolina. This particular waterfall, you can actually walk behind the waterfall. So let's go.